Are you ready for an exciting game of transformations? While playing Identity, you'll explore how transformations and the order they are used affect the location of your game piece when compared to the identity. To play, you'll need a game piece, a coordinate plane, and a pencil for each player. You also need a deck of identity cards. There are three different types of identity cards: reflection cards, rotation cards, and translation cards. Reflection cards are reflections across the lines, the y-axis, the x-axis, the line y equals x, and the line y equals negative x. Translation cards are translations of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6 units. For translation cards, you can only move in one direction: up, down, left, or right. Rotation cards are rotations of 90, 180, or 270 degrees around the origin. For rotation cards, you can move clockwise or counterclockwise, but must state the direction you are turning. To set up the game, shuffle the deck and deal 5 cards to each player. The player on the dealer's left picks a random point on the coordinate plane. This is the identity. Place your game piece on your coordinate plane at this point. The goal of the game is to end up with your game piece as close as possible to the identity after you use all of your identity card moves. Now let's play a round. Pick one card from your hand and place it face down in front of you. Pass your remaining cards to the person on your left. Flip over your chosen card. From your new cards, choose another identity card and repeat this process until all cards have been chosen. Now it's time to use your cards to move your game piece. You can play your cards in any order, but remember, you want to finish your play as close to the original point as possible. As you play, explain why you're doing what you are doing. Here are some questions to think about while playing or after play. What techniques are you using in the game? What transformations can undo another? How does the location of the identity affect play? A variation for beginners allows players to work together using 3 to 5 identity cards. Together, players decide which order the transformation should be played to move the game piece as close as possible to the original point. In another variation, instead of showing your cards during your card selection and passing, keep your cards hidden until you demonstrate use of them. A third variation is to choose the center of rotation. Instead of using the origin as the center of each rotation, you can choose the center of rotation when you play a rotation card. You must specify the center and direction of rotation when you're demonstrating the rotation with your game piece. It's your turn to play now. How close can you get to the identity?